grounder to Cargill to first, and that will do it for Franklin in the top of the ninth. They get another run here. They lead it 4-3.